Okay, I did a little video on my new Schultz Larsen 22. I think the light's pretty good right now, so you can see it. It's not too glary. It's a very simple single shot. And this is the model, from what I figure, it's a model 24, but there's not a whole lot of information on these things, so. It's got a pretty basic stock. They got a whole lot more advanced as the years went on. There's like a 24, a 33, a 58, a 70, and a 77, I think. Let's see the sights on it here. It's like 50 meters. I think that's what they shot them at mostly. So you got elevation and then there's windage here. Not a whole lot for markings on these things, but. And this is sort of the medium barrel. You can see the barrel is smaller than the receiver. Some of them, most of them are barrels the same size. But anyway, so we shot that a bit today. And the best ammo was the SK rifle match. And here's the best group here at 4 and then 5. So that's, about half inch. I should measure that, but. That was about the best ammo I could get out of it today, and I might try a little bit more. But it's this one, it's not that heavy, so it's, and the trigger is not the greatest. It's a little bit more basic in this one than later models. It's not adjustable or anything, and it's you get really careful with trigger control and stuff like that, because the gun doesn't weigh a whole lot, so it kind of can kind of move around on you. Plus, it doesn't have a, there's no butt plate, so it likes to slide around a bit, but. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys.